Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
God damn it. Loadout. Options.
Shit. My soldiers. Damn it.
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just, like, blow your mind.
God, this place is a shithole. Yeah, they'd never get through here.
What type of machines do they build here? They must be huge.
There's nothing moving over here, man.
Yeah, same. Everything's calm.
What?
We got...
Skills. Loadout. Skills. Options. Syringes heal inj- stamina consumption, band- main weapon slots, 2. Accessibility, off.
There's gotta be somebody.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver, come in, over! This is Weaver, come in, over!
Anything?
Ugats. Contact, contact! Walker.
Sorry, Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Nothing to report here. Copy. Negative contact this area. Same. Nothing significant to report.
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day.
God, this place is a shithole. Dad, it never gets through here. What the hell happened here? It's like this place was abandoned.
Oh boy.
Quit laying around, Mike. Shit.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Sweep of an area this big.
Hey, someone told me they test something new out here.
All right, we're gonna move out.
Your team over there, your team on that side. Watch
those
your spacing.
Choppers burned it.
Hard to do.
There's no way anybody survived that crash.
Poor bastards never stood a chance against our defenses.
I'll be goddamn amazed if we find anyone alive after that. What a mess.
Don't ever count anyone out. Look for blood trails. If anyone's alive, they may have crawled into the bush.
Oh, man. If they survive that crash, they definitely won't survive this shithole.
What type of machines do they build here? They must be huge.
It's all quiet in my, sector.
Yeah, same. I'm clear over here.
They really think we're gonna find anything alive out here, hiding in the reeds?
Hey, don't underestimate the ghosts!
They must be dead.
Shit.
No way.
You gonna fight on my ass?
Did live, they're gonna be hella pissed off.
Thinks you can survive this laying low in the bush.
Hey, these guys eat pain and shit hot lead. Just because you don't see them doesn't mean they're not here hiding somewhere.
This place.
Look alive.
They're out here, they won't last long.
Hey, someone told me they'd test something new out here. Yeah, something really big and really secret.
Those wrecks are sick. You see them blow? Come to my island, man. Nothing could have survived that shit.
Just keep looking. Our job is to find anyone who might have survived. Gah!
Thank you. Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation. By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey. Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, there's some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, let's see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine. Last time I saw him, he was stomping through here like a guy.
Greetings, stranger.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Hello there. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend, Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, he'll say the wrong thing to the wrong person. Well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove. Northeastern part of Gairam.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Before my dad died, he gave me a watch. I can't find it anywhere.
Anything different since that broadcast went out? Somehow. You think this is how things were going to go in the Sentinel camp?
Holt. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, we are unstoppable. Others have survived here. And I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are four different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your three sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7-target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, the teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire, from close distance shotgun wielding all the way to long-distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, ghosts.
Hi.
It's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydropower with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really?
This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left. Joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called Polymorph Modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Awesome. Thanks.
See this coming?
The only way to win is if we all stand together.
Yeah, I don't know.
Nomad, Scott Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. The conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
You think we'd end up here? I was trading gear with the outcasts. Well, they seemed all right, no matter what anybody says. Decide to stand up and fight.
Keep an eye on any stocks.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs. I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help. The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island. Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too. Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Ready for this fight? Thank you.
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Yeah, I never called home when I was in Iraq. I had to focus on the mission. This damn job. It's cost me 2 ex-wives, but I keep coming back to it. I guess that shows you what I really love, right?
What can you do? Just suck it up and drive on. Enemy!
What's the word on those chopper crashes or whatever? Have you heard anything?
I heard something. Strike team or something letting smoke. I ain't worried.
Pay you goddamn well there's nothing out here. Like you do anything. Imagine having enough money to buy a whole island. I don't envy him. What did he have to do to pull that much money? I got nothing over here. No targets visible. I had nightmares for months after Afghanistan. It's dirty, dirty work. I just wish I didn't love it so much. War is hell. They say that for a reason. No one's out here. Who would be that dumb anyway? How about you just stay alert? There's nothing happening here. We're under attack!
Is that?
Don't start pushing info you can't corroborate. Leave that to the brass.
The odds are against those ghosts. I'm killing every last one. Only way to get some peace around here.
Quiet here.
It's all clear on my side.
Can't even imagine being as rich as Skell is.
That amount of money would be a curse to anyone. I don't envy him.
Nah, I got nothing over here.
I got nothing happening in my sector either.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Yeah, I knew no one was around. Anything about these chopper crashes? I heard it was a legit attack.
They're attacking! Hit the...
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here, you head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection. God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Tried to call my sister last night, but I couldn't get through. Reception on this island is shit.
Yeah. Got clear
You ever think we'd end up here? Don't lead Sentinel back here. Lives are at stake. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?